gets to play music is a privilege. I think to be able to follow a dream that you have is a privilege. It's also my job to find what my dream is and to follow it. I'm blessed in that I have found what that is.
Once upon a time, I was just a little bone.
The title Adam's Rib became an obvious choice for a title for the record because the song and the album are both about becoming your own person. For me personally, it's my arrival musically and professionally to the sound that I've been wanting to make and the words and message I've been trying to make. So really it's about becoming who you want to be.
Here. This is unbelievably beautiful.
Nova Scotia is my home and always will be, even though I've been in Toronto for almost 10 years. It's just where my heart is. It's so much part of my music, partly who I am and the way I look at the world.
I don't think you can live in Nova Scotia without being influenced by the history and the tradition of the place, which includes music. So the place itself is inspirational to me since I've left home. And it was really the catalyst for making me want to write a song in the first place because I was homesick. So it's been an influence in lots of different ways.
So this is my mom and dad's farm in South Maitland, Nova Scotia. And this is where I like to come when I'm not in Toronto and not on the road and not working. And as you can see, it's very beautiful.
Especially on this record, co-writing played a huge part in bringing me to a new place musically, and especially working with Rick Nair. He respected me musically and respected me as a songwriter to such a degree that I was able to trust him like I'd never been able to trust anyone in this situation. So because it was a trusting situation, I was able to go where he was taking me, and that he was able to go with me, and we were able to just create things beyond both of us, I believe, beyond what we'd ever done before. And that's amazing. Waiting for the Tide is the first song that I wrote when I went to LA to work with Rick. And it really is about surrendering to a higher power. It was interesting that we wrote that song first because I'd been struggling and trying to get to this place where I was making the next record. And I just didn't know what else I could do. This song became something real in the world. We wrote it, we recorded it, and at that point, the new project was launched. It's just a neat twist because it's all about the fact that you can't control everything.